See, in the basic, curve adjust. See, in the curve adjust, texture blend. Don't know about that for now. Or color blend. Or color multiply, but they're all options. Advanced ones. Bilateral. Crosshatch. Swivel edge, it's quite nice. Emboss. Half tone. Polka dot. Now this is the one that seems to be bugged. If I just go up like this, you can see it's very strange. Blur, blur. Sketch. Well, this one doesn't seem to work properly either. And it changes very little if you look. Maybe it only affects absolutely solid colours, like the solid red. And the black on his hair. Wave, this one's quite interesting. Color mapping. And that's pretty much what is available. This tool, as far as I can see.